Unit 12. Getting Down with Hip Hop Dance. September 23rd. No other type of dance is as widespread in today's popular culture as hip hop dance. Created and perfected by Black American street dancers, hip hop is everywhere, from breakdancers spinning on street corners to the flawless choreography of K-pop videos. Here, we'll introduce just a few of hip-hop dance's greatest hits. 1. Breakdance. Springing out of 1970s New York, this energetic style is the earliest genre of hip-hop dance. Breakdance performers are commonly called b-boys and b-girls. Their routines involve four types of moves. Top rock, footwork performed while standing, down rock, footwork executed with hands and feet on the floor, freezes, poses done on the hands, and power moves, complex acrobatic moves. Breaking techniques require strength and practice to master. The dance is even slated to be included as a sport in the 2024 Olympic Games. 2. Popping. This visually impressive style is sometimes confused with locking, a similar dance form. Locking has performers lock themselves into positions, while popping uses quick muscle contractions to create sudden jerks or hits, giving the illusion of robotic movements synchronized with the music. It's performed at a slower tempo than breakdance. While posing hard looks mechanical and controlled, a sub-style called liquid makes it seem as though the dancer were moving as gracefully as water. 3. Crumping. A more recent addition to hip-hop, crumping involves raw energy and sharp, explosive moves performed in an upright stance. It's been compared to moshing at rock concerts, as it's aggressive and fast-paced. However, crumping indicates a non-violent challenge to other dancers, motivating animated dance battles. Like earlier hip-hop variations, crumping has become globally popular and is seen in many music videos. Despite these three styles' popularity, they only scratch the surface of the many hip-hop dance forms out there. If you want to let loose and learn some fun skills, give these a try.